Today becoming us.
Amen.
Who are you today? Here, today, I want to present this in my speaking to you about how good it is. First of all, I want to introduce myself. My name is Yulia Varas from 10th Science 2 at Central. Okay, let's begin. Here, I have 3 points to you. First, what is the fish? Second, how do the fish swim and move? And third, part of it. So, let's learn about what is the fish. Guys, please look at the picture at the screen. Do you know what animal is? Turn the big animal in the deep sea. You know, their length can reach 12 meters. Shark is carnivore. And shark is the one of the fish that has a warm-blooded. And until now, discovered until 500 species of the shark.
Wow.
Okay, back to the point. What is the fish? How do we know the fish when we see one? It's not a simple question to keep it. So anybody know the answer? Pippi, what do you think about this?
Thank you.
guys from this video, we know that this red using their yes. Okay, I will explain you about how they do this swimming. This red using their gills. They need to constantly supply the oxygen. The position of the gills is on under the upper column. And fish swim by flexing their body's tail and back. They stretch and expand their muscles. They stretch and expand their muscles on the other side of their bodies while flexing the muscles to the other side. This movement moves them toward the water. Okay, let's learn about part of this. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I have a mistake. Thanks for your attention. Assalamualaikum.